Runners behind the stalls now for the fourth race, the Alfred Nobel Rochestown Stakes, this listed race, over six. First of the runners just being brought forward, Spirit of the Air. Yes, two is in. Now Dawn Approach. Cougar Ridge being brought forward. Spirit of the Air is in. Tennessee Wildcat into six. Now Pedro the Great and Mr. Mark. Cougar Ridge still not installed.
Number one has been withdrawn at the start. Number one, Cougar Ridge, has been withdrawn at the start.
Now Mr. Mark goes into two. Pedro the Great for four. White flag is raised. They're off. Six runners on the way for the Alfred Nobel Rochestown Stakes. And in the center, Pedro the Great with Mr. Mark alongside and towards the inside, tracking the leaders in the early stages. Dawn Approach with towards the outside is Yes Two, who's followed by Spirit of the Air. So they race on now towards the end of the first furlong and a half or so. And Mr. Mark and Richard Hughes with on the inside, Dawn Approach, a couple of lengths to Yes Two. Tennessee Wildcat is next, and they're followed by Spirit of the Air as they race on now. Just towards the halfway point, on the stand side, Mr. Mark over on the far rail, the white face of Dawn Approach, a couple of lengths cleared of Tennessee Wildcat and Yes Two, Pedro the Great, the Spirit of the Air, racing past the two mark now, and Mr. Mark is the leader. On the inside is Dawn Approach, there a couple of lengths clear of Tennessee Wildcat, beginning to run now to the final furlong. Mr. Mark with Dawn Approach now beginning to assert on the inside as they begin to climb up towards the final furlong. And moving on now to take it up is Dawn Approach, who's stretching on to score by three lengths. Makes it three out of three for Kevin Manning and Jim Bulger. Mr. Mark is second. Tennessee Wildcat, Yes Two. And then Pedro the Great clear of Spirit of the Air.